first birthday. He tried to wake up a few minutes ago, but I cuddled up to him and put him back to sleep because I actually wanted y'all to join us when we wake him up. I wanted to wake him up with his muffin and his balloon we got him. So yeah, I thought we'd just take a minute and just talk about this last year. So yeah, I can't believe it's already here. We breastfed till 7 months. He walked at 11 months. He crawled at 5 months, rolled over at 4 months. What else, babe?
Growing and advancing so quick, so fast.
Yeah. He's got like 9 teeth. He's got 4 bottom front, 4 bottom top, so that's 8. And then he's got 1 molar coming in the back on the top right.
It's probably 26 and 27 pounds.
Mm-hmm.
About 32 inches long.
Mm-hmm. Which is like 2.5 feet.
And he's got amazing little curls already.
His
hair's growing out.
Strawberry blonde, I'll call it.
A little reddish blonde, yeah.
Yeah. He's got
blue eyes. Yeah.
But the center of them are either a green, which I think they're green, but they're definitely either a green or a brown. So they're blue with an inner green or brown. So they're kind of hazel on the blue side of hazel, if that's a such thing. I have the hazel eyes, but on the brown, yellow side. And
my eyes are blue with like a little yellow ring.
Also, he has a lot of gray or silver in his blue. So this is a little hazel too on the blue gray side. So what else? He's super spoiled.
He stayed up all night last night till midnight.
He
had to see his first birthday through.
He did.
And now he's still asleep and it's well after noon.
No,
it's 11.
Yeah, it is. So, all right, I'm going to end this video, upload it, and then we'll start fresh.